So in the previous video we have to see both have changed, but the water is kept 1 or 2 spoon in the bowl to supply the heat. It can be heat faster than the water is kept in the container which filled 1 or 2 liter. So here we have to see the both are changes, but one take more time and one take less time. So here we have to see the comparison of fast change and slow change and periodic change. Here we have to see every day sun is rises in the morning in the 5 o'clock, at 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock every day, and set in the evening. And we have to see it always rise in the east direction and set in the west direction. That is periodic change. Here we have to see phases are change of moon after every 15 days. Okay, and one day the Poonam is there. That is a full moon day, and there is a Amas. There is a no moon day is there. Okay, so after 15 days again the full moon day, again little bit we have to see in the picture, little bit shape is change of the moon. See, partially half, half. Okay, no moon day, again it can be full moon day. These are the motion of the planets. See, today 10 o'clock is there. Yeah, just now what is the time? Nearby 12 o'clock is there, 11:50 to 11:55. Again, same time is there. Today is Friday. Again, next week the Friday is there. So the watch is continue come back. The watch, hands of watch is continue back after some interval times at 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock. So this is the example of periodic change. Here we have to see the trees leaves are fall down, again it can be grown, again it can be fall down according to the changes of season. And here we have to see a circulation of blood circulation. Okay, from the artery blood can start circulate, oxygen is mixed with the blood, again it come back artery from heart to down parts, and from the down parts by the vein again it can be come back in our heart. Again heart pumping, carbon dioxide is removed from the blood, okay, because it's a wasting material, and again heart pumping the clear blood, that is called blood circulation. If this periodic change is not there, it's not occur, so blood circulation nahi hoga to how we can survive without blood circulation? Because our life is totally depend on the circulation of blood. Because when the circulation is there, the fresh oxygen is mixed in our blood. Okay, so that way, so a periodic change nahi hoga, so this all the things are not happen. Okay, so this change is also required. Second, non-periodic change. Okay, fast change, slow change, reversible change, non-reversible change, periodic change and non-periodic change. The things once happen, and it cannot be come back again after some interval times. That is called non-periodic change. Change which do not occur regular interval of time are called non-periodic change. Okay, for example, eruption of volcanoes. Due to eruptions of volcano, okay, so a first time when the volcanoes are flows out from the earth core, okay, when the earth first layer, second layers are burst over and the volcano are comes out. Aisa nahi ki after some times it can be go back in the earth core and the, all the things are stop happening. But when the eruptions of volcano are start and all the properties are destroyed, trees are starts waving, building are start shaking. Okay, so many properties are destroyed, so many animals are died, so many human beings are died. The things, the properties are destroyed, it cannot come back again after some interval times, because it's a naturally the things, natural calamities are there. Earthquake, forest fire. When the forest fire is there, jab jungle mein aag lagti hai and millions of trees were buried, so raatorat immediately it cannot be start growing after 24 hours. Kaise aaj 12 baje the to kal fir se 12 baj jayenge. Okay, 12 o'clock is there. Next Monday, after 1 month is over, February month is there, that is come back and 1 year is over. But here the trees were buried due to forest fire, so it cannot be grow immediately. It can be take 5 to 6 years to 10 years. Okay, that is maybe due to buried up soil it cannot be grow, because all the fertility or the nutrients were buried with the forest fire. So trees require nutrients to grow, and that is why it's a non-periodic change. Here we have to see all the examples are there of non-periodic change. Reversible and irreversible change. Example topic already I explained. Here we have to see. Okay. We have to see the candy is made from milk or a liquid. Okay, a candy banai thi usne. So when the candy can start melting, again it can be converted into the milk. वैसे कैंडी जैसे ही मेल्ट हो जाएगी, पिघल जाएगी, उसमें से वापस लिक्विड बन जाएगा. ओके, दिस इज अ चॉकलेट. ओके, एग. सो व्हेन द एग इज ब्रस्ट ओपन एंड टेक आउट द येलो कलर जेली, सो दिस जेली इज नॉट कन्वर्टेड इनटू द एग अगेन. सो दिस इज इरिवर्सिबल चेंज. Here we have to see, cut down the wood and make the articles from the wood. So from these articles, like हमने furniture बनाया, table बनाया, chipboard बनाया, benches, door, all the things are made from the cutting down of trees. When we have to again want the trunk of tree, it cannot be got again. These all are irreversible change. Okay?